everyone's had some gin. If anyone hasn't had any gin, like, just let me know and I'll make some more gin tonics in a minute. I just wanted to tell you a little bit about it because I don't know if any of you have heard things before. Has anyone tried it?
Yeah.
I've got a few little leaflets around, so if anyone wants to like know a little bit more, there's loads of information here. It's basically a really natural gin. It's raspberry infused, so that's what makes it pink. There's nothing artificial in it at all, and it's a very British product. That's why our slogan is agreeably British gin. And it's made by a guy just outside Cambridge with fresh raspberries from local farms in the Cambridgeshire area.
I'm afraid Kate is going to tell you a bit more about it.
Basically, a few of us decided you do so much for the blogging community with the girl gang and you know your designs and everything else. And we all decided, you know, for this event as a thank you, if we all want to club to save some money and get you some bits and bobs. And then when your phone broke, we decided it'd be best to send over you the money.
So we all put together
and we all put together some money to help you towards your phone getting fixed. You've
already got it without knowing. You've already got the money.
That's a given, but like, oh my god, I was just gonna cry because you just what you first said. Oh my god, thank you so much. I'm just so grateful that anyone even wanted to come today. And when Gary said that we'd raise like 350 quid for a charity, that like means the world to me. I just felt like crying already, so I'm proper emotional. thank you so much. That means the world to me. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. I want to hug you all individually, okay? So if anyone goes without a hug, I'll kick off. And I will call you all cunts on Twitter.
We have Sera Ulger London. Say we, me. Welcome to the collaboration with Topshop. I started the brand about a couple of years ago. So the basic idea is it's all hand painted by me. Illustrated. My background is in print and publishing. What I want to bring to the world is my creative mind on people, on everything. Love pink, as you can see. But yeah, no, it's nice to have different things. It's nice to bring different things to the world.
Yeah.
I think stories with wear black, so colour is quite cool.
What was your
it's about that? It's about the sassiness, the attitude.
Yeah. Wearing you through your clothes.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Wear clothes, be free.
Definitely. What was your inspiration behind this collection?
It's like the new collection is Gyptian collection. It's all gold and it's got a lot of my hand painted illustrated stuff. So I've incorporated more photography and jewelry this time. And it's like creating more like a Versace feel, like that one.
Yeah, I was thinking that with these ones, they feel very Versace.
When you're starting to found a brand, you follow it for so many years.